I think as a culture, we are we're very terrified of our own demise, and we don't want to talk about it. We don't want to see cemeteries. We don't. We kind of, the moment anyone dies, it's kind of, we put them somewhere we don't have to think about it, you know. And that's true for me too, you know. But I think there's some incredible wisdom in looking to the end and letting that give you meaning and purpose while you're here living, you know, while your breath is here, while you're alive. So Terminal actually starts off the day at 11 o'clock in the morning. That's the first song on the project. And the last song on the project, they're both kind of bookends that you know, keep the end in sight. And so for me, I think if I'm aware of the fact that every single one of us will one day cease to be, as far as a living human being, that should have a profound impact on the compassion with which I treat others and myself. And so that for me is what embodies the song Terminal.
Says I'm dying, die a little every day. He's got no prescription that could take my death away. The doctor says it don't look so good. It's terminal. Some folks die in offices. One day at a time, they could live 100 years, but their souls already died. Don't let your spirit die before your body dies. We're turning on. We're turning on. Myself that we have all got. high.